Good morning to our dear viewers. We're very fortunate right now to be here in one of the world's largest integrated resort, Okada Manila. So we're fortunate to be interviewing two of the executives of Okada Manila, Shallow and Alexa.
Good morning, Ohayo gozaimasu. I'm Shallow Ortega Reboredo. I'm the Vice President for Sales and Marketing, Hospitality and Entertainment. And I would like to welcome the team of the Philippine Business and News here at Okada Manila, the largest integrated resort in the Philippines.
Hello, good morning, dear viewers. I'm Alexandria Herrera, Director of Sales and Marketing. Welcome to Okada Manila and welcome to our Executive Suite.
All right, thank you very much. First off, you know, I passed by a while ago and I see a lot of people checking in. What is your secret in bringing these people?
I think one of the things that we really stress to the public is that we value their health and safety. During the 6 months that we were on lockdown, our whole team went on stringent training on health and safety. So I think that's what really drives our guests to our property, and of course as well as our five-star rating of customer service.
Yes, and in addition to what Alexa has mentioned, Okada Manila, aside from being a Forbes five-star awardee, they can also experience omotenashi and magokoro. So this is sincere heart and sincere service. So this is a combination of Filipino warm hospitality and the Japanese sincere devotion to customers. So that's one of our assets, actually. That's one of our strongest points. That's why we have a lot of customers who are checking in right now. And of course, we follow a very strict health and safety protocols, because I think during the pandemic, safety is paramount. So it's very crucial that we follow stringent health and safety protocols. I think that's what the people is very interested to right now. That's their, what do you call this? They're very particular with the safety.
There's barely 1.5 months before a new year comes. What are the plans of Okada right now?
We have a virtual tree lighting, which will happen on November 22. As mentioned, because we have to follow strict and safety protocols, the tree lighting of Okada Manila will now be virtual, but expect that we will still have a lot of entertainment that in store for all our patrons at Okada. So please watch for it on November 22nd.
Okay. And do you have any other activities like December, what people can expect online or on the ground?
I think one of the exciting things as well is that since everyone is tired of being at home, we're excited to share with everyone that we are also opening our Cove Resort pool come this December. So it's another feature that our guests can enjoy at their stay here at Okada Manila.
That's interesting, because a lot of people right now, in fact, in the survey has conducted recently by various groups, people are raring to go out. And of course, just like what Shell mentioned a while ago, the safety concern is one of the main issues why they are reluctant to go out. But with the assurance that you have given, I see also some robots flying around to sanitize. I think it's high time that you give them this opportunity to at least experience the best service that you'll have, combination of the Filipino and Japanese culture. Yes. Anything that you plan to do on 2021?
For the event side, I would say, for 2020, if I can just mention one, since we are already nearing the holiday season, right? We all know that Filipinos would love to celebrate festivities like Christmas and New Year. Of course, we have special offers for rooms for holiday staycations. So we encourage everyone to check our website and our latest promotions so that we can book you ahead of time. You don't need to go out of the country. You can celebrate the Christmas season and the New Year season here at Okada Manila. Plus, the good news is we are opening our restaurants gradually. Right now, we have the lobby lounge, we have our Okada dining. We also opened our Catch by the Bay, wherein they can enjoy hot pot dishes and live seafood. And of course, our very own medley buffet, wherein you just had lunch a while ago. We just opened 2 weeks ago. And on November 19, we're also opening our latest, our newest restaurant, Koryo. It's a Korean restaurant. So there's a lot of things that's going to happen in the next 2 to 3 weeks here at Okada. So please watch for the openings of our restaurants very soon.
Wow, it's gonna be an exciting year for Okada, considering that, you know, we have barely half, 1.5 months to go before the new year, but here you are doing everything to make people enjoy. Mm-hmm. You know, the 2020 has not been good to us,
yes.
But with what you're offering, I'm sure a lot of people will take advantage of it.
And sorry, Monsi, to answer your question about 2021, I'm happy to announce that as early as now, we've been getting a lot of leads and confirmation for socials and corporate events. So I really believe that, you know, customer confidence is gaining ground. So people are going to come back. Like, for example, for the weddings. Weddings will definitely come back. People will really push through with their wedding plans for next year. Just to give you an example, we have booked, for the last 3 weeks, we have booked a total of 12 weddings already for 2021, plus major corporate events for 2021. So this is a good sign that, you know, business is definitely going to come back for next year.
Yeah. Recently, we're following, the Philippine Business News is following the Facebook page of Okada. We saw a very beautiful collaboration that you had with the DOT. Can you tell us more about it?
Yes, Alexa and I actually partnered with the Department of Tourism's National Capital Region. Thank you to RDRR Makiling Jr. for giving us that opportunity. We conducted our very first hybrid event, which was held at the Grand Ballroom. So it was attended by the top DOT officials like ASEC Rica Buena and of course RD Makiling Jr. And it was a very successful event. 1,800 people registered at Zoom, and it was broadcasted live stream via social media of DOT NCR, like Facebook and YouTube. So this is already the start. I think that is already the signal that DOT NCR is already encouraging everyone in the National Capital Region to open up your businesses and tourism. But of course, you have to follow the new normal. You have to follow the mandate of the government in terms of the safety protocols. But it's already a good news that, you know, business is gradually coming back.
I'd also like to thank, of course, Secretary Berna Romulo Puyat, because she's really been instrumental in allowing Okada Manila and other staycation properties to operate during GCQ. And it's really it's starting to help rebuild tourism, especially here in NCR. So thank you very much. We appreciate that.
Yes. I think we are one of the first hotels who were given the CAOS, the staycation permits, and we are very proud to announce that the staycation is really doing well. So I hope that, you know, the clients of Okada can come back. It's safe to come back. Please try to book with us again so we can be of service to you.
I also found out that you are, I think, the hotel right now that has in-house checking for the COVID test. Can you tell more about it, please?
That's something that we're very proud to share. Initially, when we launched, when we opened up for staycation, we were recommending antigen testing in other laboratories or clinics. However, we wanted to be more convenient for the guests. So our senior executives, our senior vice president, Ivailo Ivanov, has really worked hard in being able to set up an on-site antigen testing. It's actually very reasonable compared to other laboratories since it's on-site. For guests that will be having their staycation here, it's only 1,400, whereas compared to market, it's 2,000 to 2,500. So before the guest checks in, they can easily just go up to our third floor golden ballroom and then have their test on the day of check-in.
You know, I'm happy you have this kind of systems thinking, because right now it is important for the people to have peace of mind, uninterrupted vacation. And I'm sure a lot of guests that you would be very interested with this kind of service, because going through the hassle of lining up, waiting at the clinics, and at the same time waiting for the result. And I found out that this is just going to be around
15 minutes.
Wow, very fast. Mm-hmm.